Okay guys, hey guys, Super Wire World 1 here, and today we're going to be continuing on with Pokemon Emerald. In the last part, we defeated, What's-Her-Face, and the part before that, we defeated, Sydney. And in this part, we are going to be going on, and we're not going to have a Hayo in front here. But, have him more in the back area. And we're gonna have Nico in the front in this fight. So yeah. Okay, so this is Glacia. She says, I've traveled from afar to Hoenn so I may hone my ice skills. Well, the sad thing about Glacia is that there's not really too many ice types in this area other than one legendary, which is Snowrunt, Spiel, and I believe that's it. So, yeah. Those are the only ice types, not including their entire family. Okay, so we're going to be starting off this fight with a Hyper Beam. And yeah, to finish off, it's this person's Celio, and now it's going to send out Glalie, which we're going to switch out to Drew here, and yeah, let us do a Blaze Kick. Which will kill it instantly with Grickle Hand, super effective. Okay, now it's going to send out a Waldron. And so we're going to send out Nico here. Basically, this is my strategy for this fight. Just send out Nico and Drew, then Nico and Drew, basically. Because you know what? It's like a tango. Okay, so we're going to be doing a return. Almost half damage. At least Nico can actually take that hit like a mammal. Take that hit like a mammal, son. Take that hit. So it's doing another ice. Wow. Oh, dude. You must die. Get away from me, you giant whale. Ugh. Okay, so it's sent. So Glacia is sending out a Celio. Yeah, that's basically, Glacia's main, it's just a Celio, like two Celios, a Glalie, and one Waldron, like two Glalies. So we're gonna do a double kick here. Oh no, Blaze Kick. What am I saying? And oh, okay, it has higher defense here. And it has started to heal. It started to heal. Pelted me with hail. Celio is hurt with burn. Feel the burn! Wow, this is doing nothing to it. This doesn't freeze me. Okay, the hail continues to fall. Man, I'm not doing too good on this thing. So we're gonna be going out with a double kick here. We'll kill it off with that, and yeah. And we're gonna kill off this last Glalie with... Yeah, let's kill this off with Nico. Because you know what? Nico deserves to kill something. One last time in this tango fight. I can only imagine what it would look like if, like, Nico and Drew, like, tango with that. Again, I said that it's a tango, so, yeah. So, overkill. Critical hit and super effective. I think that move has not done a critical hit yet. I'm not sure about that, or has done... Or something's actually survived from it, so I don't know. And that was Glalie. Glacia. Advance to the next room, and there confirm the truly, truly fearsome side of the Pokemon League. And next time we're gonna be going there. Bye.